it was good. And the boys were terrific today. Overall, I thought we deserved to win the game. We played all the football. We'd score every time out the park. Told the guys at half time, just be patient and it'll come. Especially with Kevin, he was terrific again today. His work rate and his overall play was great. He was disappointed at half time. He missed eight chances, but I say just be patient and you'll get another one. And the two goals that he scored, he made them out of nothing. Probably the first half, the chances he had, they were, they were easier chances, but the two goals he scored were terrific for us. So, we're delighted, great 3 points, takes us into the break now. Hopefully we get a bit of momentum going. But some of the football today was terrific. And we'll always encourage that. I say that to my players before the game. We've been stressing all week. We will not change for anyone. The way that we play, we'll continue to try and pass it. Hopefully it'll pay its rewards in the end. I'm delighted today. Special mention to the two centre-backs. They were absolutely terrific today. Very pleased with them. I think they've been coming on to the game the last couple of weeks. They'll only get better. And we'll get better as a team. That's for sure, but I'm delighted with the win. Great 3 points for us.
James Doyle, obviously, had a good game as well.
Yeah, Michael Doyle, I call him. James Michael Doyle. But Michael had a terrific game again. He's got great energy, he's up and down that park. That's what fullbacks have to do nowadays. The two fullbacks were excellent today, but an overall team performance today. That's what we said to the guys after the game. It was a team performance, showed great character. A goal down at half time. Other teams might have buckled, but we told them to keep believing, keep passing the ball, and we got there in the end. Great reward.
Paul, your team setup that started off one striker up, is that a deliberate ploy on your part, or is it just to frustrate the fans? And as much as
it was a set with a system we tried to play, I think it worked for us. If you look at the system we played, we played 4-2-3-1, so we had four really attacking players. And what for us today, we sort of changed the shape of the team we have for the last few weeks, but it was terrific today. I think it worked for us.
That's what I'm asking, is it working? Yeah.
It worked today, it was the first time we've tried it this season, so I was delighted that we just felt that we had to change the personnel a little bit and play out a system where we thought that we could turn. The last couple of weeks we've had lots of possession, but not really that sort of cutting edge. But today we found that in the system that really suited us today.
Neil Crawley seemed to be free to do so much.
He's got terrific work rate, Kevin. He's got a really good grounding at Celtic, but he's a very unselfish player. And there's times where he's working away back in the full back areas. And today we just said, look, just stay up the park and we'll try and create something for us up there and stay in the box. And he got his rewards.
Thanks, Paul. Thank you.